Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Jansen. Please stand and copy the movements. Sit down and follow along with your eyes.
Boys and girls, this song is about animal sounds and animal movements. So listen and see if you can follow my animal directions. But get ready, because later on, it's dancing time. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, moo like a cow. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, gallop like a horse. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, stomp like an elephant. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, meow like a cat. If you're a kid, dance around, dance, dance around. If you're a kid, dance around, dance, dance around, and stop. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, bark like a dog. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, waddle like a penguin. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, roar like a lion. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, buzz like a bee.
If you're a kid, dance around.
If you're a boy, if you're a boy, growl like a bear. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, jump like a kangaroo. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, snap like a crab. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, hoot like an owl. If you're a kid, dance around, dance, dance around. If you're a kid, dance around, dance, dance around, and stop. Let's do it one more time. If you're a kid, dance around, dance, dance around. If you're a kid, dance around, dance, dance around, and stop.
Can you find the steady beat? Follow the hearts. Steady beat. Job, musicians. Hello, mini music makers. We've just been on safari. And did you know that elephants have wrinkles?
They do.
They do, it's true. So, can you tap your toes? Very good. Tap them to the beat of the music. Now your knees. Very good. Can you wiggle your hips? Can you flap your ears? Probably not, but you can tap them. And blow your trunk.
have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their toes.
On their toes.
No one knows.
No one knows.
Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their knees.
On their knees.
On their toes.
On their toes.
No one knows.
No one knows.
Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their hips.
On their hips.
On their knees.
On their knees.
On their toes.
On their toes.
No one knows.
No one knows.
Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their ears.
On their ears.
On their hips.
On their hips.
On their knees.
On their knees.
On their toes.
On their toes.
No one knows.
No one knows.
Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their trunks.
On their trunks.
On their ears.
On their ears.
On their hips.
On their hips.
On their knees.
On their knees.
On their toes.
On their toes.
No one knows.
No one knows.
Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their teeth.
On their teeth.
On their teeth? Teeth?
That's ridiculous.
Huh. On their trunks.
On their trunks.
On their ears.
On their ears.
On their hips.
On their hips.
On their knees.
On their knees.
On their toes.
On their toes.
No one knows.
No one knows.
Why,
elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere.
Wrinkles everywhere.
That's wrinkles everywhere.
Wrinkles everywhere.
Let's get some of your wiggles out.
Dance, dance, dance with the elephant. Dance, dance, dance with the elephant. Move right along with the elephant song. Dance with the elephant, yeah. Dance, dance, dance with the elephant. Dance, dance, dance with the elephant. We're having fun in the African sun. Dance with the elephant, yeah. Stomp your feet to the elephant beat while the drums go blunkety blunk. Listen as he blows a crazy solo right out of his elephant trunk.
And get ready for an elephant and piggy book.
An elephant and piggy book.
I really like slop.
By Mo Willems. La 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 la. Hi, Gerald.
Hi, Piggy. Yikes. What is that?
This is slop.
Slop?
Yummy, yummy slop.
Yummy? You eat that?
Sure I eat this. Pigs really, 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 really like slop. Eating slop is part of pig culture.
Oh. Should it smell like that?
Yes.
What about all those flies?
The flies are how you know it's ripe. Do you want to try my slop?
Do I want to try your slop? No way!
Okay.
Piggy, wait.
Yes, Gerald?
I will try your slop.
Yay! Maybe you'll really like slop.
Maybe.
Try a big taste.
I will try a small taste.
That is a small taste. You are close to trying slop. You are closer? Closer? You tried it! Spicy, huh? Do you know how I get that old shoe taste?
Mm-mm.
Old shoes. So, do you really like slop?
No, I do not really like slop. But I'm glad I tried it. Because I really like you.
Oh, Gerald. Dessert?
Don't push it, bub.
I'm out of breath. Ha, 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 ha. I'm hot and tired. Ugh, 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 ugh. Out of breath. Ha, ha, hot and tired. Ugh, ugh. I am a slow, slow turtle. Slow turtle moving slowly. Slow turtle moving slowly. I'm happy as can be.
Oh boy, here's a whole plate of oatmeal cookies, and I've been waiting all day to eat these cookies.
Oh, hi, Ernie.
Cookie Monster, no you don't. You're not gonna get my cookies. Okay?
Okay.
No, I know you. You're always trying to trick me out of my cookies, and you're not going to trick me out of these cookies this time. I promise you that.
Okay.
So no tricks. No tricks. Okay?
Okay.
He's going to try tricks. I know him. I just know he's going to do it. But you're not going to get these cookies because I've been waiting all day to eat these cookies.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, Ernie?
Hmm?
Oh, could me just ask one question?
One question?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you going to eat those cookies slow, or you going to eat those cookies fast?
Well, what difference does it make, Cookie Monster, as long as they get down to my tummy?
What difference do it make? he asked, what difference do it make?
What difference does it make?
Ha, 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 ha. It make lot of difference, because one way is right way, the other way is wrong way.
Is that right?
Yeah, okay, I'll tell you what, me show you, okay? Me give you benefit of me experience of cookie eating.
Yeah, but...
Okay, first you take one cookie, this is slow way, okay? Slow way. Take one cookie, put in hand, lift the pinky finger up like that, okay? Like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Now, put cookie in mouth slowly. Mm-hmm. Slowly eat cookie.
But that's my cookie.
Savor cookie. Mm-hmm. Let crumbs crumble in mouth. Mm-hmm.
But... Okay.
How about that? That is slow way.
Okay, I understood all of that completely now, Cookie Monster.
Okay, good. I'm glad you understand slow way, right?
Yes, I did.
Good.
Now I'm going to eat my cookies.
Good. Oh, now let me show you fast way, okay?
Yeah, but...
Here is fast way, all right?
But you...
Take cookie in hand. No need pinky up for this. Put pinky down. Down, pinky. Good. Okay, here fast way.
Well... But... Oh, okay, fine. Yes, now you've shown me the slow and the fast way, and now I can eat my cookies, right?
Just to make sure, okay? This is slow way again. Take cookie up, pinky. Pinky up, okay? Here we go. Savor. Let crumbs crumble in. Delicious. That's slow way. You understand that?
Yeah.
Now, here's fast way again. Up, pinky! Anytime you want help in cookie eating, call Cookie. Bye bye.
Have a great day.